are under arrest.
For what?
You are guilty of a crime.
I did not commit any crime.
You stand on the road and collect money from drivers and passengers at an illegal checkpoint. That is a criminal offense.
If that's a criminal offense, you people are criminal also. Because you two stand on the road and collect 20-30 naira from people. That means you are criminaler than me.
You stand on the road and collect people's property. That is robbery.
Jesus Christ, if that is robbery, what of you people that stand on the road, even with guns, and collect people's money? That means you are armed robbers. Leave me alone, let me go.
Come back here.
Leave me alone, I did not do anything, no.
Bring him back here.
Hey, now you people teach me this to what I want I to do now.
Get to the station, you will tell us if we will teach you. Get him arrested, take him along. Take him.
Good boy, tell the truth, keep that boy, otherwise I'll drop you side cell.
See, officer, I don't tell you the whole truth. I swear to God who made me, I don't know where he did. I don't search everywhere for him.
Leave me alone. I'm sending one of his men to you. I'm sending Roger, where are Roger? Shut up. Leave me alone, I don't do anything.
I tell you to talk that one.
Hey, what can I leave you? Hey, mother!
Hey, see my picking! Don't see my picking, no!
Is that the boy?
No, let me that.
Officer,
say you see him. When I come to accuse me of what I know, no.
Sorry, sir.
Madam, come on.
No.